Hello once again, audience. Today, we're going to delve into detail about one character in the novel Great Gatsby by Fitzgerald.
Now, who is this one character, you ask?
Well, it's Tom Buchanan. The purpose of this instructional video is to explore the following topic. How does Fitzgerald create a complete portrait of the character Tom Buchanan? A good response to this question would be, in the novel, The Great Gatsby, Fitzgerald uses subjective diction along with a choleric tone to portray how Tom's American dream is a dream to attain more things and satiate his desire to have wealth and pleasure. This dream has had such a profound effect on Tom that he no longer values family or friends. He simply views them as objects. Now, before we delve further into this thesis, let us get a better idea of who Tom Buchanan is. This Tom guy is described in the novel as having a hard mouth and a supercilious manner.
Two shining, arrogant eyes.
A body that is leaning forward aggressively.
And just overall a cruel body.
There is no doubt that Buchanan's physical appearance reflects his aggressive attitude towards others.
He is built to dominate and control others,
and to be the very best in any way possible. To him, a sense of control doesn't make sense. As Nick Carraway puts it, there is no confusion like the confusion of a simple mind.
Tom is blinded by his wealth, arrogance, and greed
as he deals with multiple situations within the novel. So now that we have a basic idea of who Tom Buchanan is, let's join Abhishek Bhattacharya in a question he has relating to the character Tom Buchanan.
Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about Tom Buchanan's crude behavior in the book The Great Gatsby and how it affects the Fitzgerald's view on women's equality during the 1920s.
There are many quotes that support this notion. For example,
in the following quote, "Making a short death movement, Tom Buchanan breaks Daisy Snow with a swift movement." This is on page 41 of the novel. This action shows that Tom Buchanan, although seemingly married with Daisy, has some crude behaviors that might affect his views on women, thus portraying Fitzgerald's view on women, that equality is not present at this time.
This quote also shows that Tom Buchanan imposes a type of power upon the people he interacts with.
This God complex that Tom Buchanan is most likely portraying is representative of men during the 1920s and the lavish lifestyle, which, although put women on pedestals, they also, in the back of everyone's mind, they thought that women aren't as equal to men.
Wow, that's very interesting. I hope we get to talk about it later today. Anyways, let's see what Abhishek Gallapudi has to say about Tom Buchanan.
Now, we looked at how Tom Buchanan is very opinionated, aggressive, and irritable. But now let's look at the family aspect of his life.
Nowadays, people begin by sneering at family life and family institutions. They throw everything overboard and have intermarriage between blacks and whites. Although this portrays Tom as being racist, ultimately, through this quote, Fitzgerald is trying to tell the reader that Tom is a
hypocrite.
Although Tom says this as if sneering at family life is awful, never did he genuinely seem to care about Daisy or even his daughter. Instead, he decided to satisfy his own selfish desires to obtain pleasure by seeking a mistress. Alright, thanks for joining me in analyzing Tom's character, and back to you, Ayaz.
Wow, fascinating. Now, let's look at how a game developer has created an NES game on the novel The Great Gatsby.
Alright guys, buckle your seatbelts. We're about to do some intense gaming.
Alright, well, it's, how hard can it be? You know, it's gonna be an easy game. Okay, oh, okay. Alright, what's this yellow hat do? Oh my god, he went Super Saiyan! Oh my god, oh, wait, oh my god! What, oh my god, what is this? Oh yeah, I'm so good. Can't mess with Tom Buchanan, huh? Oh wait, what's that you say? I'm Nick Carraway. What? Psh, there's no way this is Nick Carraway. Look at him, he's just greedy. Look, he's just dominating everyone. Okay, now it's Nick. It's clearly Nick here. If Tom Buchanan would have gone, oh my god! Oh, what? Old sport. Oh my god, it's Gatsby! Oh my god! That's right, Nick. Something happened. This is... Oh my god, there's so many... Oh, there's a bird! Oh my god, no. Why are there so many... Oh my god, what am I gonna do? Oh god. Who is it? It's Eyes! Is it... Could it be TJ Eckelberg? Yeah, you can't get me from here, huh? You ain't God's Eyes. I'm God's Eyes. Look at that. You can't not got nothing on Nick Carraway. Who would have thought a video game has such an interesting interpretation of this novel? Wow. So, all in all, today we discussed how Tom Buchanan is and how Fitzgerald has used different stylistic devices to prove his point. I hope you learned something today. If you would like to see any more quotes, please feel free to click on the description down below. There you will find a link to more quotes with more analysis, because more is better. Now, before I say goodbye, I want you to give a round of applause to yourselves, audience. Your audience, you're absolutely amazing. Please, take a moment of silence for you all. Alright, well, until next time, this is Ayaz Latif, and I will see you later.